This is AP News Minute. Police say a woman opened fire at YouTube headquarters and wounded four people in a shooting that prompted panic as workers hid and tried to flee. Officials say the unidentified woman died of a self-inflicted gunshot. President Donald Trump says the U.S. has horrible and very unsafe immigration laws, and he is calling on lawmakers to get their act together to change them. He said during a joint press conference with the leaders of the Baltic nations that, "We don't have laws, we have catch and release." A Dutch attorney who lied to federal agents investigating former Trump campaign chairman Paul Manafort has been sentenced to 30 days in prison and fined $20,000. A federal judge in Washington sentenced Alex Van der Zwaan on Tuesday. He's the first person to be sentenced in special counsel Robert Mueller's probe. Thousands of people are tracking the movements of a sleepy black bear who seems reluctant to leave the tree hollow it used as a den this winter. Glacier National Park officials have trained a webcam on the cottonwood tree the bear is using, capturing the bear as it delays the end of its hibernation. This is Julian Stiles, the Associated Press, with the AP News Minute.